Many times it's somebody very close to us, our own family, someone, a close friend, someone in the church. In my life, I'm up here smiling now, and it's only because of Jesus Christ. I went through so much heartache and pain that I didn't believe anyone could go through something like that and still be sane at all. But you see, somebody told me a secret to keep my eye on Jesus. Keep my eye on Jesus. If you look at man, man is going to fail. I will fail. Don't look at me. I'm not God. I'm not perfect. Keep your eyes on Jesus. I was reading, at that time, I was reading the Bible, John chapter 17. And I was going through so much pain. But John chapter 17, Jesus was praying. He was in kind of a physical, mental torment because he wanted to do the Father's will. But that meant going to a bloody cross. And he was praying. And he said, nevertheless, your will be done. He prayed for himself. Then he prayed for his disciples. And then you know what? He prayed for every one of you. And in his prayer he said, Father, I want those that you have given to me to be with me where I am. You gave them to me. And they're mine. And I wrote the song, You're Mine. The Lord is my strength and my shield. I've learned I need to trust in Him. But things just don't go right, and I think I've lost the fight. I remember the Lord is on high. When I'm feeling down, the darkness all around, Jesus said, Jesus says to me, remember just one thing, you're mine. Rest in the Lord, bring all your cares to Him, for oh, how He cares for you. He will give you joy and peace you need. And right now, He is waiting for you. If you're feeling down with darkness all